Right, here we have a Panasonic SU2700 amplifier. It's pretty good condition, but it does have an issue, which I will show you now. So yeah, you can hear that. Let me just pause it. Yeah, you can hear it's crackly. It's in both speakers as well. Bit intermittent. If it's set, it's okay. But occasionally it can sort of pop, come in and out. You can hear it. So it's just sort of crackly when you're changing volume is the main thing. Also, somebody has cut off the power lead, so I've had to sort of jimmy on a sort of these chocolate blocks things. I'll put some electrical tape around that to stop people electrocuting themselves. And then, yeah, all four channels. I've tried the other channels, and it's the same issue with the crackly thing. So it's probably something to do with the volume, but I have no idea with these sort of things, so don't ask me. I'm sure you know more about it than I do. So yeah, that's it.